long as the science is being ignored, as long as the facts are not being taken into account, and as long as the situation is not being treated as a crisis, then world and business can, of course, continue to ignore the situation, and that they don't have to do anything because they are not being held accountable.